Welcome to the 2019-2020 Scientists for a Day Essay Contest. My name is Jay, and I'm a science writer at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena, California. My job is to learn about the planets and the NASA spacecraft that explore them and write about them so the public can follow along on our journeys of discovery. Now it's your turn. This year's essay contest topics are three moons in the outer solar system: Uranus's moon Miranda, Neptune's moon Triton, and Pluto's moon Charon. Back when I was learning to ride a bicycle, nobody had any idea what these three distant moons looked like at all. In fact, until 1959, we didn't even know what the back of Earth's moon looked like. In 1986, NASA's Voyager 2 spacecraft captured images of Miranda. In 1989, Voyager 2 saw Triton up close. And in 2015, NASA's New Horizons spacecraft took pictures of Charon. These spacecraft only flew past the moon. They didn't orbit them. So we only have up-close images of one side of each of these moons. Each moon is a whole world with its own interesting geology and mysteries to reveal. But Miranda, Triton, and Charon are very distant. The outer solar system is extremely far from the sun, where solar panels don't work effectively because sunlight is so dim. Because of this, both the Voyager 2 spacecraft and the New Horizons spacecraft are powered by radioisotope power systems, which convert heat to electricity. We'd love to know what you think about Miranda, Triton, and Charon. My colleagues, Yakar, Saba, and Melissa, have their own favorite moons. Watch the videos and do your own research to study these incredible moons. Your assignment is to pick the moon you think would be most interesting to explore in more detail. Write an essay and tell us why. Remember, you're learning and writing about outer space. So have fun with it.